All right, y'all. Tonight I'm smoking this massive 2-pound T-bone. It's about 2.5 inches thick. I'm using my favorite Tony Sasher's Creole seasoning along with some cracked pepper and my mini grill. Come check us out. All right, 2 minutes of searing on each side. The first side's been 2 minutes. We're gonna flip this bad boy over and see what we're looking like. Nice. 2 more minutes and we're gonna move it off the direct flame for a while. Going like this for 9 minutes.